am going to be making a bubble snake bottle. And you can use a big bottle, a small bottle, a sock, and some bubble mixture. You cut around the bottle at the bottom. You cover it with your sock and elastic band, which should turn out like one I made earlier. And then you pour the mixture into a little bowl. You can do a big bowl in the garden, and you just dip it in, and hopefully this is going to work. And wow, so you can do it in the garden. It's good fun. There we go. Enjoy.